I'm meteorologist Jeff Edmondson, and this weekend includes a lot of rainfall across our area. We've already seen some rain throughout our Saturday morning. We'll see more rainfall into our Saturday afternoon and also into our Saturday evening. Saturday during the middle of the day, there shouldn't be a lot of rainfall across our area. It should start to dry out temporarily during the middle of the day, but again, a lot of rain pushing in from the south into the afternoon. This evening, we'll see rainfall. Overnight, it starts to pick back up, it looks like, and that could continue into our Sunday morning, where we have some areas where it really starts to come down, which could lead to flash flooding. Flash flood watch in effect for the majority of the area, not for the Eastern Shore. I don't believe you're going to get the majority of the rain, but a lot of our areas, including the Middle Peninsula, Southside, and into North Carolina, we have the potential to see some flash flooding throughout this weekend, and especially later on tonight. Temperatures will be in the 80s across our area for the weekend ahead, and we have some drier weather hopefully on the way next week.